Shortly before midnight, the Duke and Duchess arrived to see the flag ceremony. It would mark the end of the official association under Britain, but certainly not of friendship and commercial harmony, for we have undertaken to give considerable help to the new state.